Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome
to this year's talent show, Grove's Next Top Talent.
My name is Kimmy Collins.
And I'm Alice Dela Cruz. We are this year's ASB Performing Arts Commissioners.
Tonight, we will find out who this year's Grove's Next Top Talent.
Kimmy and I have put together 17 marvelous acts that will dazzle, shine,
and simply sparkle the night away. Before we begin our show, let's introduce our two fabulous judges.
Ms. Anderson and Mrs. Nielsen. They will be judging tonight's performances for the top three places at the end of the show.
A few general announcements. Please turn off all cell phones and pagers. Flash photography is completely prohibited.
Now, without further ado, let's have Lisa Nguyen and her sister Tina Nguyen come out and perform their harmonious duet.
What a spectacular way to start off the show.
That was more than just spectacular. It was...
Magical?
Yeah, magical. I wish I could play like that.
Hey, me too. Me too, Alice. Guess what?
What?
Guess who's up next?
Who?
It's Nadine, who will be singing the breathtakingly beautiful song, Killing Me Softly.
Yaman! Right!
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
That was so sentimental.
Not to mention serene, incredibly pleasant to listen to.
You're telling me Billie Jean.
Whoa, Kimmy, why did you call me Billie Jean? What does she have to do with anything?
Our next act, silly.
Oh!
It's Jessica and Teresa performing to the song Billie Jean with their thunderous dance skills and amazing gymnastics ability.
We'll be right back.
did you call me Billie Jean? What does she have to do with anything?
Our next act, silly.
Oh!
It's Jessica and Teresa performing to the song Billie Jean with their thunderous dance skills and amazing gymnastics ability.
To be taken to heaven for a couple of minutes?
Alice, what on earth are you talking about?
I'm saying, watch Bernadette Prince as she blissfully glides across the stage to sweet heaven. I don't see what I mean.
Okay.
Hey, down there.
The cello? Well, I always wanted to, but it always looks so challenging.
Really? How about if we have Ginger come out and skillfully perform her piece to really show us how it's done?
Sounds like a plan to me. performance was incredibly enchanting, yet haunting.
It was beautiful in my ears.
I know what you mean. The cello clearly takes mad. Speaking of mad skills, let's introduce our classically cute duet.
Performing up next, we have Jesse Joseph and Christina Sui singing Turn Into.
Romantic.
Yeah, incredibly. So, are you ready?
Ready for what?
For the peaceful and glorious voices of Kenrick, Jacelia, and Hannah?
Oh, I am more than ready. I can't even wait.
To tell you about my Jesus and how he changed my life completely since I let him in. Since he came into my life, I've never been the same, 'cause no one ever cares for me like Jesus. No one ever was like him. He took my place. You took my sins away. Yeah. I was lost in sin, and then Jesus, he came in. My heart was changed forevermore when he told me that he loved me. Though my heart was full of woe, he taught me to let it go. No one ever cares for me like Jesus. No one ever was like him. He took my place. He died that day. He took my sins away. Confidant, companion, gracious King is he. He loves you. He loves me. Can't you see that no one will ever care for you like Jesus? No one will ever care for you like him. He took your place. He died that day. He took your sins away. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. No one ever was like him. He took my place. He died that day. He took my sins away.
It totally brought up my spirits.
I wish I could sing like that and play the piano like that and just, well, gosh, you know.
Whoa, Kimmy, calm down.
Sorry, I'm just majorly in awe over their performance.
Speaking of being in awe, Kimmy, let's bring out...
Wait, is it who I think it is?
Well, if you're thinking about Lisa Nguyen and her indescribable violin performance, then you're so right.
Super! Here is Lisa Nguyen performing Gypsy Airs with her accompanist Peggy Bono.
Thank you.
More than just impressive, the way she played was certainly faster than the speed of... So are you guys all ready for loud drums, a mellow voice, gnarly keyboard playing, and a song titled Jackson?
Are you talking about Marissa, Alex, and Lisa?
Yes. Let's hear what they have in store for us tonight.
Jackson.
Yeah, they did. But we're back in Garden Grove now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is where we conclude the first half of our show.
There will be a 15-minute intermission.
Feel free to get refreshments and snacks outside, but remember you cannot bring food or drinks inside the auditorium.
Also, restrooms are down the stairs.
Also, DVDs of tonight's show will be pre-sale tonight for $3 in the lobby. See you then. Welcome back, everyone.
We hope you had a delightful intermission and are ready to start the next 9 acts.
So,
Kimmy, have you heard of Kevin Lee?
Kevin Lee, is he famous?
Not exactly, but he is a musician on the rise.
Wow, a musician on the rise at our talent show? Wow.
Yeah, here is Kevin Lee performing his vocal and guitar solo, Your Call.
Guys, I would love to dedicate this song to four beautiful ladies. I would like to dedicate this song to Melissa, Whitney, and Catherine, and one special girl, Kimmy. Hey, Kimmy. Are you tired? Are you tired? I guess you're tired of running in my head all day. Waiting for your call, I'm sick. Call, I'm angry. Call, I'm desperate for your voice. Listening to the song we used to sing in the car. Do you remember Butterfly? Early summer, it's playing on repeat, just like when we would meet. Like when we would meet. 'Cause I was born to tell you I love you, and I am torn to do what I have to make you mine. Stay with me tonight. Stripped and polished, I am new. I am fresh, I am feeling so ambitious. You and me, flesh to flesh. 'Cause every breath that you will take when you are sitting next to me will bring life into my deepest hopes. What's your fantasy? What's yours? What's yours? 'Cause I was born to tell you I love you, and I am torn to do what I have to make you mine. Stay with me tonight. And I'm tired of being all alone, and I'm told, Mary, that and it not to come back home. And I'm tired of being all alone, and this solitary moment makes me want to come back home. And I'm tired of being all alone, and this solitary moment makes me want to come back home. 'Cause I was born to tell you I love you, and I am torn to do what I have to, and I was born to tell you I love you, and I am. With me tonight.
Hey Alice, do you remember mood rings?
Yeah, I'm wearing one right now.
Perfect. Then you will most definitely enjoy this next song by Jesse Joseph and Min Tran.
Let me guess, is it called Mood Ring?
Duh, how did you guess?
I guess you could say this is one of those songs that has a moral to it.
Yeah, I'd say so.
If I can remember how it goes.
I forgot how to play it.
We all know the girls that I am talking about. Well, they are time bombs and they are ticking, and the only question's when they'll blow up. And they'll blow up, we know that without a doubt. 'Cause they're those girls, yeah, you know those girls, who let their emotions get the best of them. And I've contrived a sort of a plan to help my fellow man Let's get emotional girls to all wear mood rings. So we'll be tipped off to when they're ticked off, cause we'll know just what they're thinking, what they're thinking. She's so pretty, but she doesn't always act that way. Her moods are swinging on the swing set almost every day. She said to me that she's so happy it's depressing, and all I said was, someone get that girl a mood ring. If it's drama you want, then look no further. They're like the real world meets Boy Meets World meets Days of Our Lives. And it just kills me how they get away with murder. They'll anger you, then bat their eyes, those pretty eyes that watch you sympathize. And I've contrived a sort of a plan to help my fellow man. Let's get emotional girls to all wear mood rings. So we'll be tipped off to when they're ticked off, cause we'll know just what they're thinking, what they're thinking. She's so pretty, but she doesn't always act that way. Her moods are swinging on the swing set almost every day. She said to me that she's so happy it's depressing, and all I said was, someone get that girl a mood ring. Cause when it's black, means watch your back, because you're probably the last person in the world right now she wants to see. And when it's blue, means that you should call her up immediately and ask her out, because she'll most likely agree. And when it's green, it simply means that she is really stressed. And when it's clear, it means she's completely emotionless. And that's all right, I must confess. We all know the girls that I am talking about. She liked you Wednesday, but now it's Friday, and she has to wash her hair. And it just figures that we'll never figure them out. Well, first she's Jekyll, and then she's Hyde. At least she makes a lovely pair. Mood ring, oh mood ring, please tell me, will you bring the key to unlock this mystery of girls and their emotions? Play it back in slow motion so I may understand the complex infrastructure known as a female mind. Dude. We're still not getting any girls this way.
That was so cleverly performed.
Not to mention clearly very cute.
So did you hear?
Hear what?
I've been working on my hip hop moves lately.
Your hip hop moves? Alice, I'm not following.
Here, I'll have hip hop club come out and show you what I mean.
Here's Hip Hop Club.
You know, you made me feel so good inside. I always wanted a girl just like you. Such a pure idea. We'll be right back.
We're gonna do a song that you never heard before.
The torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans.
Lesson three.
Righteous. If there anything like Hip Hop Club, Alice, you better teach me.
My moves aren't great.
Hip Hop Club was purely outrageous.
More like amazingly outrageous.
You can say that again.
Amazingly outrageous.
Yeah. So do you remember Jessica Watkins before intermission?
You mean the brilliant gymnastics act?
Yeah. Well, we present to you another thunderous, outstanding performance, only with new moves and a new song.
Let's have Jessica Watkins come out and do her thing, dancing solo to Eyes Like Yours.
Thank you.
would take me forever to learn those moves.
Me too.
So, have you ever heard the rocking sound of an electric guitar?
Yes, but why do you ask?
Okay, well, have you heard of the rocking sound of Ryan Wade's electric guitar as he does his version of the national anthem?
No, but I bet I will.
Oh, you will.
Here's Ryan Wade as he represents our country.
Definitely the wickedest thing I've ever heard in my life. do it. When I do it, dog, I do it.
Break it down,
break it down, put your back into it. Man, y'all ain't ready for the shit I'm doing.
Get up,
get up, put your drinks down. Don't want y'all sloshing your drinks out all over that. Your cheek blouse ain't nothing but a swallow in it anyhow.
Steal me,
how'd you change the sound to the other one I had just swapped it out?
Switch.
Kept something in the background, cause you love the song, but you can do it with the background. I'm a little mama working for me, make a play, I wanna spend some money.
Come on.
I don't really like spending money, but
you do what you do and do well.
Come on.
Show off that body you got. You got them dance moves so hot. You working at, you tricking at, you tricking at. Like a fly. Show off that body you got. You got them dance moves so hot. You working at, you tricking at, you tricking at. Like a fly.
Look good, hand-thing,
hand-thing,
nothing in them.
Hut. Good looking mama.
That good, that hot to death. Make an athlete lose the breath and then it be.
They really showed me the money.
What an awesome dance group. It absolutely spiced up the night.
Tonight, I've decided something.
Decided what?
I want to skip, frolic, swing, and take the trial marked down on his father's map.
What? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about our next act, silly. Watch Kim Tran perform to the delightful song Kiss Me, and I'll bet you'll see what I mean.
Kiss me out of the bearded barley nightly, beside the green, green grass. Swing, swing, swing the spinning step. You wear those shoes and I wear that dress. Oh, kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Leave me out on the moonlit floor. Strike up the bands and make the fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling. So kiss me. Kiss me down by the broken treehouse. Up on its hanging tile, bring your flowered hat. We'll take the trail marked on your father's map. Oh, kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Lean me out on the moonlit floor. Lift your open hand, strike up the bands and make the fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling. So kiss me. Kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Lean me out on the moonlit floor. Strike up the bands and make the fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling. So kiss me. So kiss me. So kiss me. So kiss me. So kiss me.
It just puts you in that easy breezy pick flowers kind of mood, doesn't it?
Yeah, it really does.
So, are you guys ready for another spicy final addition to the show? Yeah? Yeah? Okay.
So, what ingredients does this spicy final include? Any hints?
A drum set.
Okay.
A big bass.
Okay.
An electric guitar.
Okay.
And three astonishing performers that you surely do not want to miss.
I give up. What is it?
It's the Kleptomaniacs performing Oh Baby.
How's everyone? Can I get some more monitor on the mic, please? How's everyone doing tonight? We're a three-piece rock and roll band, and we're from Orange County. We got Alex on the drums, Jose on the upright bass, and I'm Aldo, and us three form the Kleptomaniacs. All right, this is an original song, and it's called Ooh Baby.
Sleep at night, 'cause your thoughts just won't leave my mind. Ooh, baby, I love you so. Each and every night our love will grow, 'cause you know when I hold you in my arms, everything feels just right. And this feeling in my heart, sleep at night, 'cause your thoughts just won't leave my mind. Ooh, baby, I love you so. Each and every night our love will grow, 'cause you know when I hold you in my arms, everything feels just right. And this feeling in my heart,
brought the
Now is the time to recognize the three top acts that the three judges have selected.
Before we begin the awards ceremony, I'd like to give our special thank yous to those who have helped us make this show come true. The Don Wash crew,
PTSA and Ms. McDaniel,
our lovely administrators, Dr. Cross, Dr. Zarnicki, Mr. Harrison, and Mrs. Garcia,
our custodial staff, the judges, ASB, and our advisor, Mrs. Letcher, the amazing performers who are here, our Garden Grove High School teachers, chaperone,
and of course, the parents and students who are here tonight sitting live in the audience.
We'd also like to wish a happy birthday to Ms. Katie Parsons, who is somewhere in the audience. Happy birthday, Katie Parsons. So, Alice, who do you think will be Grove's next top talent?
I don't know. Personally, I loved all of them.
Me too. Now, we're going to have all the performers come back on stage, starting with the Kleptomaniacs. Then we're going to have Jaden, Brian Wade, Jessica Watkins, Hip Hop Club, Jesse Joseph and Min Tran, Kevin Lee, Marissa Castaneda, Alyssa Lorian, Alex Lorian, Kim Tran, Lisa M. Nguyen with the accompanist Peggy, Kendrick Ramona, Jacilia and Hanna, Christina Suri and Jesse Joseph, Ginger Maneski, Bernadette Prince, Jessica Watkins and Teresa, Nadine F., and last but not least, Lisa M. Nguyen and Tina M. Nguyen. Now we're going to call the judges up. Now we're going to have the judges come up and introduce the winners. Judges, can we have you come to the stage? Okay.
What's going on?
Judges, can we have you come to the stage? One moment, they are tallying up the winners. One moment. So how did you guys like the show tonight? All right, here they come. Here's Miss Nielsen and
Miss Anderson.
Yay. You want to introduce third place?
Okay,
go ahead.
Okay, Garden Grove. First of all, let's give a big round of applause for all of these fabulous performers. As judges, we were very, very impressed, and so that makes our job much, much harder. But in third place, we would like to introduce the group Jackson Walk the Line with Marissa, Lisa, and Alex. You did second place.
In second place, for Sweet Heaven, Bernadette Prince.
Next top talent goes to Lisa Nguyen, violin.
Without further ado, every contestant who participated tonight will get a single rose on behalf of ASB. And everybody else, thank you for coming tonight. That concludes the talent show. Thank you very much. Drive safe and have a good night.
I'm another woman that can take your spot, my.
Thank you, Ben. And welcome to our dressing room.
If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me.
We're here today,
here to express our dance skills.
Yeah,
and all about hip hop, man.
You like to dance?
Because it's fun and I get to let go of any stress I have.
But I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart. But there's just one thing I need.
Standing next to me is actually the winner of Garden Grove High School's next top talent, Lisa Nguyen. Lisa, what was it you played tonight? Oh, I played solo violin. Now I am standing next to Bernadette Prince, winner of second prize of Girls Next Top Talent. Marissa here just won third place in Girls Next Top Talent. Tell me, Marissa, how do you feel?
I feel really happy. There are a lot of good musicians, and I'm just happy that I was placed.
Hi, Dad. I'm Stevie Rasta. I love you guys.